getting better at it. I don't think I can make it across either. Ow. But we have this. The TV remote. How do I use it?
A few minutes later.
E. Okay, God. It's E. No, don't fall. Jesus. Okay. Okay, gosh, that took longer than it should have. There's something under there. I don't want to do that right now. That should work, right? Anyway, we're in like a mail room now, which is interesting. Ooh, okay. I don't want to turn her TV off, that sounds bad. Yeah, because wouldn't it, like, release her? I don't need her, coming after me. Oh, but I have to, don't I? Shit. Okay, let's, okay. There. Up, 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 up. Oh, God. Let's get out of the way. Please. Oh, careful, 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 careful. No, 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 Mono. Come on. Up. There we go. We were doing so well, I don't know. I know it broke probably just because it's a gameplay mechanic. It doesn't want you going back, but... Hmm. What a conveniently placed bed going through the wall. And down we go again. Need a boost. Holy shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, okay. I can't see what I'm gonna land on. I don't know where this is gonna take me. Oop! Ow! Can I turn that one off? Ooh! Ooh, come on. Up, you got it. You got it. There you go. We are coming for the Hat Man. Ow. That's water. Shit, 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 shit. Hey! They sound like clickers. Okay, bring that with. I think I get it. Just hope this doesn't kill me. Okay, this is gonna be hard.
Eternity later.
Maybe I'm supposed to do it from its going down instead. I don't know why it wouldn't still let me jump through. Like, I am a little pissed at that. There's no reason why it should have blocked me from being able to go through on the way up. There really isn't. I don't want to ever do that again. TV shattered. It's not good. I could turn it off. No, I'm not gonna do that. Ooh. Okay. There's another drawing of that dog. Ooh. Okay. Right. Shopping carts are like animals to me. Great, these guys again. Didn't we burn you last time? You've got a key. Let's electrocute you. How do you feel about that? You've got a key! I know you do! I can hear it! Get this shit out of the way. Can't electrocute the bear. How else would I get the key out? How long does that last? Come on! Come on! Are you kidding me? That's not that I know what I'd do if I were over there. You'd think I'd bring the shopping cart over here. Right? Like, that's what I thought. Oh, okay, now it works. Great. Good. Great. Thanks. Okay, bye, Key Bear. Guess we'll never know your secrets. Maybe. I don't know. Oh dear. Okay, it's fine. Okay, where do I hide when I turn this one off? No, 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 there's one behind you, please. Oh, great. I love the axe in the wall. I need that, actually, don't I? Oh, six! No! Why is he human? Why is he like the most human looking thing yet? What? Gosh. Okay. Okay, we're saving. Good. I feel like he's still around, though. Oh, he's coming from there. I have to drag the stool over. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, I get it. He's like Slenderman. If Slenderman had a face and could go through TV static instead of just, like, causing interference and stuff. And also had a hat. Why can't we turn around? Okay. Well, that, didn't go the way I wanted it to, but we get it now, so. Glad that didn't send me flying backwards, because holy shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Up. And keep going. No, don't. Stop. Just go. It's like, why? Why are we stopping to stare at the briefcases or whatever? Holy shit. You better not fucking stop, dude. At least we're saving. No, no, no. I was so close. Where am I in this? No! Oh my god. Can we not? Oh my god. I'm gonna fail again because he won't crouch when I tell him to. Okay, crouch. Thank you. Now let's pull the shit out of this thing. Bye, Hatman. No more Tylenol for me. Oh, shit. Whew. Now where? You okay? Oh, shit. Six. That we're still hurt. From here. Still can't move. The other way. We go the other way. No, Mono, don't do that, please. Oh. Okay. Damn. Oh, am I supposed to do something? Okay. My bad. Is it like the tuning thing? Yeah, there we go. Thank you. more? Again? Yeah, he better not. Good thing we absorbed all those little TV guys. Put my hat back on. We've embraced our whatever. All right. I think I'm gonna end this here. I don't know how much of the game we have left, but it did just give me a finish the big city thing. So, I am stopping it here. I think one more episode and we'll be done. I really liked that big villain. I don't know if he's technically the main villain, like the woman was in the first one. But I really liked him. That was fun. Aside from the annoying elevator shenanigans I had to deal with, hopefully that doesn't ever happen again. But thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one, and we'll probably be closing out this game. So, until then.